2018 signing class is complete. Coach, another top five recruiting class for the third straight year. What does your coaching staff do that enables them to lock down such great talent?
I think evaluating the talent is really important. And then the relationship process for us is what makes this place special. I think that the parents are able to see what type of experience these guys would have. I think our coaches do an unbelievable job of going in and being consistent with their relationships, making sure that that there's nobody who's recruiting them harder and that they're very aware of what our plans for them while they're here. So obviously winning football games has really helped this class, and it made it a lot easier selling this place after winning eight games than it did a year ago. But an awesome class and a lot of fun to be able to talk about.
When you think recruiting, you think about filling holes left by seniors. Were there some spots you tried to key in on?
Well, for me, I think a lot of it was depth, but also, you know, you lose guys like Tiny and Malik and Maxie Walton. I mean, you could go on and on. We lost 14 guys. So you try to look positionally, where do we need help immediately? And I think we were able to hit some of those, immediate needs. And then you're looking at how can we find ways to, you know, compete against the guys that are already on our campus. I tell our guys all the time, and I mean this, is that we are trying to go sign guys that we feel like have the potential to be better than what are already on campus. And it's our job, it's our guys on campus job to keep their job, and it's these guys coming in to create competition and create quality depth. And so we were able to meet a lot of needs, and I can't say enough about the staff and the relationships they built, and being able to sell this place is pretty special, especially after eight wins.
Thanks, Coach. For a complete list of the 2018 signing class, check out our website at letsgop.com.